Well, check out this security camera video. This is from a Detroit auto dealership, and you can pretty quickly tell group of thieves after just any car they could get away with. Not at all. Instead, they went out of their way to get the most expensive models. Sean Lay live tonight to walk us through this video. Sean.
Devin, I want to get right to the video. What really stands out, see if it stands out to you. These guys knew exactly where they were going and what they were doing once they got inside Luxury Motors.
You're going to see the videos right now. They were calm. The fact that they knew the alarm was going off and they kept doing what they're doing, it's crazy.
Yusuf Obata owns Luxury Motors on Grand River near 7 Mile in Detroit. Tonight, he's breaking down for us every move four men made at 2:15 Sunday morning when the four broke in. Security cameras capturing the men moving from office to office, going through desk and filing cabinet drawers. As they head into another office, you can even hear one man giving orders to the other. On their way out, they helped themselves to vehicle keys hanging by the door. The men drove off in a Dodge Charger Scat Pack, and almost an hour later, they came back. They had to move an SUV out of the way to steal a Cadillac Escalade, hitting walls and garage doors as they drove off.
They came in after 45 minutes. Took the other vehicle, got inside the shop. So how did they know that the alarm system did not transmit to the police?
The business's security alarm did go off when the men broke in. One of the men quickly switched it off. The next morning,
we actually sent two of our team members to look, my partner actually, and my cousin. They went and start looking around the neighborhood. We recovered the Escalade. We had to go ourselves and look in the streets. We found the Escalade, but the Charger is unfortunately still missing.
Detroit police, they're on the case right now. In the meantime, we're going to post all that video on our website. Click on Detroit.com. You can freeze it, slow it down, see if you recognize anyone who got inside Luxury Motors. Devin?
You got it. All right, Sean.